Slapping on the bass guitar can be quite tricky, but you can start off by making it nice and easy with just a simple slap with the thumb which hits the string and the fret. The pop is when you pick with your forefinger afterwards, like